know I'm passionate about.
Need to find the control panel. Old trucks, faded paint. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Must have been a power surge or something. Who are these guys?
Sure the alarm will go off? EMP took out the whole system!
So if that's how Angela got locked out, better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. The system's still down. Must be more relays.
Sax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy. Gotta get past these guys without being spotted.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. All the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Is someone bumping into things?
Who's playing music?
Last relay online, then head to the voting dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
I see him up there!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Hey, you got a bat and he's hitting the ball!
Get out of here! Quick! Get the spider!
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Throw something at him! Anything! Hopefully, with this!
Drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign.
Sorry to break it to you, but the beach is that way! Despite all appearances, this is no day at the beach! Open up this crystal in peace.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have
Marco's
to take this. Catch up later.
Agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. Let me know if I hear more.
Counter off! That was just bad business all around.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
Thank you.
Updates on the trial of the century. The people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you, lawyers. All right, see you next time, kids.
Let's all cool down for a bit!
Flame burns eternal!
Punching me! Hunters before someone gets hurt! Next time, use your turn signals. Harry's waiting for me. Hit the foundation. Better hurry. Harry's waiting for me at the foundation. Better hurry.
Black Cat in front of me.
Special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake-out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learn to plan for both.
Right? So, Spider-Man...
Jerks are trying to break into that building.
Spider-Man! Get the weird slinger!
You guys need help with that?
It's time to fight!
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. All the data I can get.
Nice one, Yankee. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Okay.
I'll get the gear.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
That light. Where is it?
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone will be in their place.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. You...
Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save you.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's.
I'll find it.
Must be preparing these for Craven.
Sur la bonne droite. Headed there now.
working into it.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. There have to be clues in here about who Vika is. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
It's Vika. Vika, Mongoosnok.
Vika, the tech voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Dispatches prey.
I care. Nothing here.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
Looking into it. Here's the bird!
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
I get it.
just a diversion. Found
you! Oh no. I think they took the keys to the reptile house. I have to get over there fast.
She's down.
Got the code. Now for the key.
Raven, my dispatch is Bray, or I will.
Those keys to get Connors out.
Hunter down!
You're not alone.
What was that noise? Guess it was nothing. The girl is over here!
That's enough of that!
Got the code. Now for the key. To get Connors out.
Couldn't hide forever. Get her.
Not here.
She's here somewhere.
Went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerned...
Found you.
On the girl.
I'll find it.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That left. Building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. They're not turning tonight. Hunter's must have a death wish. The first tombstone. Now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. We're learning. Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it! Don't move!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Guys! It's not looking good!
I can feel it! Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay!
Clear! Let's move!
Just a little further.
Clear these guys out fast!
Just hurry!
We won't let you ruin our master's life.
You enjoying this?
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
You're a waste of his time.
Not yours.
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
MJ, how are things looking?
Keep them busy!
Won't let you get hurt, sir! You'll be okay!
Please! I can't do this again! Spider-Man! I'm sorry, but we need to hurry! Cages. Fire!
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
Here.
someone get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.